everything, but still we can do something. And so because we cannot do everything, we'll not refuse to do something we can do. And there's something that we can do. SIR International, no, it's a pollution. SIR International, no, it's a disease. SIR International, no, it's a hunger. Climate change and global warming. So do what you can with what you have. Wherever you are, it takes nothing to tell.
What does it mean to go green? I'll explain to you the concept as I quickly intervene. Going green simply means we gotta keep the earth clean. Can't waste away the world, we need sustainability. We can't be polluting all the forests and the streams, or smogging up the air by burning too much gasoline, or dumping all our waste into the oceans and the seas, and killing all the animals from our toxicity. Nah, look at the earth and gotta just take it from me. All of the garbage we create has brought the earth down to her knees. Begging please set me free from all of this disease. Typhoons and hurricanes are like a coughing, like a sneezing. Global warming's like a fever, yeah, it's too many degrees. So you see, it's obscene, we gotta change dramatically. Truly going green will take all of humanity. Let's come together for the planet, y'all, we need some unity. Let's
join our hands and we paint the world green, go green.
Yeah, it starts up in our heads, we need a green psychology. Then our thoughts will lead to actions, that's the methodology. So stop all of your littering and sorry recycling, and get off of your couch and go outside and plant some trees. And take a look down at your plate and then examine what you eat. Why don't you switch some meat out with some fruit or broccoli that is grown organically or better yet grown locally, and start conserving water before there's none left to drink. Replace all of your lights with ones that shine fluorescently. Then dry your clothes out in the sun, ain't gotta always use machines. Reduce your carbon footprint with some cleaner energy. And if you own a business, join the green economy. Yeah, let's join our hands and paint the world green, something that the human race has surely never seen. Making change in the world, it begins with me and you. So one thing we ask everybody to do is
say I'm international, no, it's a pollution. Say
let's join our hands and we paint the world.